But we began with a story that we've been following for 2 years now. A high school band teacher accused of improper relationships with several of his students.
Now, police say Timothy Edward Line also sexted those young girls. And now we've learned he's getting a plea deal to avoid going to jail. Our Phil Archer is joining us live with new details in this case. Phil?
That's right. Line was granted a